Morning students, how are you? I believe, I think you all are fine. Okay, am I correct? Yes, I believe. Then now this is our new academic year. We are going to start not from our class. Now we are going to have our class from online. Okay, then you have to be careful. You have to be aware and care about your classes, otherwise you may lose everything. Okay, especially language, then especially our language Arabic, then you have to be careful. Okay, I believe that you are safe and happy because we are fighting against our novel coronavirus. Then I believe that you all are very safe and fine. Okay, am I correct? Okay, thank you. Then our new lesson. Now we are going to introduce about our new lesson, as we are telling about our tasty lesson. Okay, as you know, our tasty lesson. Then our lesson's name that we are going to learn, that lesson's name is come. Then all of you take your notebook and write, copy this heading in your notebooks. Okay, first you write kami kam asar kamisar kamisar. Then okay, did you write? Okay, before that, when we are starting our book, in all classes we have a poem. Now we are going to sing that poem. Do you know what is the reason of that poem? In the first, that's a prayer, or sometimes maybe prayer, and sometimes it is to evaluate you that can you to spell Arabic letters and can you read the Arabic letters. That it is to check you. Then now we are going to sing that poem. Okay, I believe that you are very interested to sing a poem, to read a poem. Okay, then first I will read that poem, then you have to join with me as usual we are doing from our class. Okay, then when I start, you have to join with me. Okay, I will read first. Then that lesson's name is Rawlatul Iman. What's name? Say loudly. What's name? Rawlatul Iman. Rawlatul Iman, its meaning is the garden of faith. The garden of faith. We have seen a lot of gardens. This is the garden of faith. Okay. Do you know what is that, the garden of faith? This is your school. It is your school. Okay, Rawlatul Iman. Now let us read that poem. Okay, I will start. Compulsory you have to join with me. Okay, thank you. أنا في روضة الإيمان من زهر البساتين. Just read once more. أنا في روضة الإيمان من زهر البساتين. أنا طفل نشأت على الهدى والحق والدين. Then you start from first. أنا في روضة الإيمان من زهر البساتين. أنا طفل نشأت على الهدى والحق والدين. Next. سأرفع راية الجد لأسعد قمة المجد. Join with me once more. سأرفع راية الجد لأسعد قمة المجد ويغمر أرض أوطاني عبير الزهير والورد. Last line once more. ويغمر أرض أوطاني عبير الزهير والورد. إن شاء الله the remaining lines we will take later inshallah. Then now we are going to our first lesson, Ad-Darsul Awwal. First lesson is Ad-Darsul Awwal is Kamissa', as we write here Kamissa'. It means what is time. When we are going to abroad or to someone, any area of that people are using Arabic language, they will ask you Kamissa'. Well, we have to answer. Then when they are asking Kamissa', sometimes they don't know you are Malayali or you are coming from Kerala, they don't know. Then you have to, whenever they are asking what Kamissa', you have to reply. That's our proud to reply for any language, okay, especially for Arabic. Then when they are asking Kamissa', you have to answer. Then what to say, what to reply to them, that we have to learn, that we are going to learn, you have to be listen to me, then only you can understand. Very simple, very simple. We can reply for any time, okay, for whenever they are asking at any time, we can reply. We are going to learn, okay. Then be with me, then only you can understand, okay. Then the first lesson is the etiquette, which means the good deeds of Rashid. The character is Rashid and his mom and his father. Rashid, his mom and his father, daddy. Then the good, this lesson is explaining about the moral good deeds of Rashid. Then we also have to be like Rashid. That's the moral value of this lesson, okay. We are going to explain about this lesson. The character is Rashid and his mom and his dad. Then we have to be like Rashid. He is doing good deeds in his life. Then we have to follow him. Okay, we have to follow his deeds. Okay, then open your book. Just open your book. It is the Kamissa'. The headline is Kamissa'. Okay, did you see? Hello? Did you see? Just read loudly. Just read loudly. Just read loudly. Kamissa'. Okay. Then, first, there are four pictures. Then, first picture of his mom. Then, she is wakes up his son Rashid. Then, she is telling Rashid istayqil. She's calling Rashid istayqil, wake up. Then istayqil means this is a command word. We will study, okay, I will learn you, I will teach you that about commanding word. Then this istayqil is a commanding word that someone is telling to do, okay. Someone is telling us to do something, okay. Then my Rashid's mom is telling calling him Rashid istayqil, wake up. You write meaning wake up. Istayqil means wake up. Then as we are doing on the morning, we are waking up. Just look his words when he is waking up. Allah, he is telling Allah, because I think that he is late, because he is good boy. When he was late, he is telling Allah like that, okay. Allah means when we are choking, sometimes when we are choking, we are telling that like he is telling look his outdoor of his room, that through that window you just look there, the sun is there, sunlight is there. Then he believe that he is late. Then he is telling Allah, oh, that is that bad. Okay, simple. Then Allah, ah, kami sa'atil an, kami sa'atil an mama, what is time now mother, my mom, what time is now? He was shocked because he believed that he is late. Then he is asking, mama, my mother, what time is now? Then his mother is simply gently telling, as-sa'atul an al-khamisa, now the time is 5 o'clock. What to say 5 o'clock? When someone is asking at 5 o'clock to us, what time? Kami sa'a. Then you have to reply, as-sa'atul an al-khamisa. Very simple. If you know to count in Arabic, wahid, isnan, salas, arba, khams, isna ashar, up to isna ashar, it means 12. You can simply reply to them. Okay. As-sa'atul an al-khamisa. As-sa'atul an al-khamisa. The time is now. Sorry. Now the time is 5 o'clock. Okay. Understand? You have to copy this meanings to your notebook. Okay. Then only you can revise it. Then as-sa'atul an al-khamisa. The time. Now the time. Al-an means this word. Now, its Arabic word is al-an. Okay, al-an, as-sa'atul an. Now the time is 5 o'clock. Then his mother is commanding him, telling to him that istayqil. She is telling to his son Rashid that istayqil, you wake up. She is telling, very gently, wake up son. Then baba, then mama is mother. In Arabic simple language, mama is mother. Then baba is father. Okay. Then there are another words too for father, for mother is as you know, very simple, you have studies from first class, I believe. Then for father, ab. Okay, that you know. Okay, next she is telling baba yataballahu. Yataballahu means that word comes from, that word reveals from the word of, you know, wulu. Then the baba yatawallahu. The wulu means in English, wulu is ablution. Okay. Then the father is abluting. Then my son, then his father has waked up, father has woke up at early before him. Then his mother is telling, you wake up, your father is abluting. Then next fourth picture is Hasanan, good. He is replying that we have to reply to our parents, even our father or mother, we have to reply very gently because they are our parents. That's moral value of this lesson. You have to reply to them very gently because they are parenting you up to this age. Okay. Please capture me, grasp me. Hasanan, good. His reply, good. On the morning when our parents are waking up us, then what we will reply? Yes, go mom, go father. Just like that we are replying. This is not good deed, this is bad deed. We have to change as Rashid and we have to reply, good. Hasanan means good. Atawallahu means I will take ablution. Atawallahu means Okay, you have to copy these words to your notebook. Okay. Atawallau means I will take ablution. Okay, I will take ablution. Wa usalli as-subha. Wa usalli, I will pray. Usalli means I will pray as-subha, subh namaz, subh prayer. Ma'ahu, with him. Ma'ahu means with him. Who? Ma'ahu means with him. Okay, with his father. Then he is replying to his mother that I will take ablution and I will pray with his I will pray with my father. Okay. Then next page. Lesson, sorry, page number 10, just open. Then his mother is asking, Hal rattabta al-haqibata wal-kutuba? She is asking, Hal rattabta al-haqibata wal-kutuba? Then what is means? The mother is that good mother, that best mother is asking that, have you arranged? Hal rattabta? The mother is asking, Hal rattabta? Hal rattabta means, have you arranged? The mother is asking, then this is his school time. He is preparing to go to the school. Then his mother is asking, have you arranged? Al haqibata, haqibat, what's the meaning of haqibat? You know. Haqibat means bag. Haqibat means bag. Wal kutub. The kutub is the plural of kitab. What is the meaning of kitab? Kitab means book. This kitab's plural is kutub. Kitab's meaning is kutub. Then have you arranged your books at your bag? Then his mother is asking to him, as our deeds, whether our mother is arranging everything for us now. Your mother is arranging. Yes, your mother is arranging. But here the Rashid is arranging his everything. What about he's arranging his books and bags and everything? Then he is going to school. Then his mother can't do anything. Her works from kitchen. Then she has no disturbance about us. Then the Rashid is arranging his books and bags also. Then Rashid is replying, Naam ya mama, yes my mother. What you are thinking about him? What you are thinking about that boy Rashid? He is good or bad? I believe that most of you will reply that he is good boy, meaning as we have studied. Now we are going to wind up our lesson. Then this Arabic, then I am going to give you some homeworks. That's very simple. That just to read that poem. That our poem, Rawdat al-Yaman, that four line you have to read. Then read the poem, Rawdat al-Yaman. Okay, then you read that poem all, and that our lesson also you have to read very carefully. Then okay, I believe that you will read. Okay, see you later. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.